Come along. What did you see?
Clue.
Where's the clue?
They see a clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blues Clues sing la la la, la la la. And me, 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 sing along, sing along.
Or
write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Annie's new dog.
It's another musical day.
Good girl, Lala. Huh? Oh, hi. It's so good to see you. Guess what? I have a new dog. Her name is Lala. Say hi, Lala. I got her at the pet train. After Leo got Melody. Anyway, me and Lala were gonna do something outside. But what? Well, maybe if I can play Blue's Clues, then... Huh? Whoa! How did Blue's Popper get here? Was Blue here? Cool. Anyway, we can play Blue's Clues to figure out what can me and Lala do outside. We're gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Blue's Paw Prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Now, how should we clean this paw print? Oh, Lala, can you clean this paw print by licking? Good girl. Okay, you know what we need for Blue's Clues? My handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook! Right, got it. Okay, let's play Blue's Clues.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three,
Paw
prints! One, two, three. And those are our...
Clues!
Our clues?
Our clues!
Then we put it in our...
Notebook!
Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues! You know what to do. Sit down here and think and share and think. Cause when we use our minds, we take a step at a time. We can do anything
that we wanna do. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today. Trying to figure out what me and Lala can do outside. Will you help me? You will? Great! Now, I just have to find my dog Lala.
A clue!
You see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh! There's a clue! And it's on the picture of a park. You know what we need? Our handy dandy...
Notebook!
Right! So, a park. So, we will draw a path with grass, and flowers, and a tree. There, a park. So, what can me and Lala do outside with a park? Well, maybe, but let's find two more clues just to be sure. And now, we gotta find my dog, Lala. Do you see her? Well, where? At June's backyard. Oh, there she is. Come on. There you are, Lala. Huh? Oh, hi, June.
Hi, Annie. How's it going?
Pretty great. Oh, and who is that? You have a new dog, too?
Well, actually, no. This is my friend's Ariel's dog, Max. I'm taking care of him for the weekend.
Oh, nice. So, what are you and Max doing?
Well, me and Max are going to do a dog dance. Do you and Lala want to dance with us?
Sure, we love to. Do you want to do a dog dance with me and Lala? You do?
Great.
Okay, June, take it away.
Okay, we're going to do a dance called the puppy. And all you have to do is make believe you are a big dog or a little puppy. So get in all fours like this.
I'm a clever little pup, and I can do tricks. Watch me run and run and run and run and fetch a stick. I can come when I'm cold, lie down too. And when I get up, there's more to do. I can beg and shake hands, get up and sing. Woof, 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 woof. I can do anything. Are you a clever puppy too, with floppy ears and waggly tail? Puppy dog tricks, let's go! I'm a clever little pup, and I can do tricks. Watch me run and run and run and run and fetch a stick. I can come when I'm called, lie down too. And when I get up, there's more to do. I can beg and shake hands, get up and sing. Woof, 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 woof! I can do anything.
Woof, woof!
Wow, thanks, June. That was fun.
Anytime, Annie. You and Lala did great out here. Hey, speaking out here, what will you and Lala do out here?
I don't know. We haven't figured it out yet, but we're about to.
Oh, okay. Good luck finding more clues.
Thanks, June. Come on, we gotta find two more clues.
A clue!
A clue!
I know. I like being a dog, too.
No, a clue!
Oh, a clue? Where is it? On that leash.
Behind you.
Oh. There it is. And it's on that leash. You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
All right, our notebook. So, this leash. So, we will draw a line that loops around and around together. And then a circle for the handle. There, a leash. So, what was our first clue again? A park. Right, the park. And our second clue is a leash. So, what can me and Lala do outside with a park and a leash? Yeah, that could be it, but I think we should find our last clue just to be sure.
Annie.
Bow, bow, bow.
Hey, that sounds like Noah and Blue. Let's go see what's going on. Come on, Lala. Oh, hi, Quincy. Hi, Leo. Hi, Big Jet. Oh, hi, Periwinkle. Good to see you again. Have you guys seen Noah and Blue?
They're in your room.
Oh. Hey, Noah and Blue. What's up?
Well, we're finding someone who says the name Amber, but we don't know who. Listen. Amber, where are you, girl?
Hey, Blue just skidooed into that picture of the beach. Maybe we can find out who's making that sound.
Great idea, Annie. Let's go too.
Okay, well, I better leave Lala here because I don't think she can't... Skidooed?
Whoa! I didn't know your dog can skidoo, Annie.
Me either. Well, anyway, let's go too.
Okay. Boo skidoo, we can too. Hey, that's Margot Grew. She's Annie's favorite singer.
Oh my gosh!
Amber! Huh? Oh, hi. Hi, I'm Noah, this is Blue, this is Lala, and this is Lala's owner, Annie. She's a really big fan of your singing. Say hi, Annie.
Hi, Marco. It's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you, too. So, Marco, do you need help with something? Well, yeah, I'm trying to find my dog, Amber, but I can't find her anywhere. Oh, well, don't worry. We can all help you. Can you help, too? Great.
Huh? Hey, Marco, what's that behind you?
Huh? Footprints. Maybe we can follow them, and they will lead us to Ember.
Great idea, Marco. Let's follow them. Which footprints are Amber's? Is it the first path or the second path? The first path! The first path, right, because it has dog footprints just like Amber's.
Yeah, that means we're going to the first path. Let's go. I'm coming for you, Amber.
Oh, now there are three paths. Which path are Amber's footprints? Is it the first path, the second path, or the third path? The third path! The third path! Right! Come on!
Uh-oh. Now there are two paths again. Which path are Amber's footprints? Is it the first path? Or the second path?
The second path!
The second path! Good job! Let's go! Well, the tracks end here, but I don't see my dog Amber.
Do you see Amber?
Right there!
Yeah, there she is.
Amber, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. I missed you so much. Thank you, guys. And thank you, Annie and Lala. You're welcome, Marco. We're glad we can help.
She know our names. Marco Gru know our names.
Oh, we gotta go. Come on, Blue. Leo is waiting for us to help feed Melody.
Bow, bow, bow.
See ya, Marco and Amber. See you later, Noah. Annie, we'll see you back at the house. Good luck finding the last clue.
I will. See you there, Noah. Come on, Lala. Let's go, too. Bye, Marco and Amber.
Wait, can I give you a hug?
Sure. I love to. Thanks, Marco. That's so nice.
You're welcome, Annie.
Oh, we gotta go. We better find our last clue. See you later, Marco and Amber.
Bye, Annie and Lala. Thanks for helping me.
You're welcome.
A clue! A clue!
Oh, you see our last clue? Where?
Behind you.
On your bed. There's a clue on that word singing. Now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, the word singing. Let's write an S-I-N-G-I-N-N-G. There, the word singing. Hey, we have all three clues. You know what that means? It's time to sit in our
thinking chair.
Our thinking chair, right. Lala, I'll be right back, okay? Come on. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what me and Lala can do outside. And our clues are the park, a leash, and the word singing. So, what can me and Lala do outside with these clues? Maybe Lala and I can do something at the park with a leash. But what will we be doing? Walking at the park. Walking at the park. Yeah. But what about the third clue? Singing. Maybe I would be singing along. But what will we be doing while singing? Singing and walking at the park. seeing and walking at the park. Yeah, because I can use the leash for Lala when we walk to the park, and I would sing a song. Hey, Blue, is that what me and Lala will do outside? Bow, bow, bow. We just figure out Blue's clues. We sat on down, figured out what Blue's clues are all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Oh, hey, Lala. You and I are going for a walk at the park while singing. Huh? Oh, hi, guys. What are you doing here?
We came to wish you good luck on a walk.
Aw, thanks, guys.
You're welcome, Annie.
It's Margo. Remember we helped find her dog at the beach while following her footprints? Well, wish me and Lala good luck.
Good luck.
If you had a puppy, would you give him your love? Would you go for long walks on a cold winter day? Would you feed him and brush him? Would you play fetch with him? If you had a puppy, how would you play?
I love you, Lala.
Blue's Clues completion. Rah, rah, rah for Rocket.
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
All right, yeah. Woohoo!
Now, clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Noah Beeson. That's me. My first fan, Jack Kilburn. Hooray for Jack. Congratulations, buddy. See you on the next mission.
Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and our friend Blue,
come along. What did you see?
Clue.
Where's the clue?
They see clue.
Maybe sing some songs today while we play. Blue's Clues, sing la la la, la la la. Me, 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 me. Sing along, sing along. Or write a song today.
Write this word.
It's another musical day.
Periwinkle speaks surprise.
It's another musical day.
Oh boy, I'm so excited. Are you, Blue?
Bow bow.
Great, I can't wait for... Oh, hi.
Bow bow.
I'm so glad you're here. Oh, guess what? Today, Periwinkle has a surprise for me, Blue, and the little Einsteins. Oh, it's gonna be so cool. But I wonder what it is. Hey, Blue, do you know?
Bow, bow, bow.
Well, we'll find out soon. And hi, Noah.
Hi, Blue.
Blue.
Oh, Josiah, SpongeBob, it's you guys. Hi. What are you guys doing here?
We came here to visit you guys.
Yeah, and we heard you guys are excited. So what's going on? Well, Periwinkle had a surprise for us later today. Wow, that's so cool. Yeah, but we don't know what Periwinkle's surprise is. Do you guys know what the surprise? Oh, no, I don't. Do you, SpongeBob?
Well, I think I know the surprise.
You do? Really?
Well, what is it? You have to play SpongeBob Clues to figure it out.
Huh? Oh, great idea, SpongeBob. We'll play SpongeBob Clues to figure it out. I love that game. SpongeBob Clues? Oh, SpongeBob's Clues. That's the game you were telling me about. Can Blue and I play too? It's similar like Blue's Clues.
Bow, bow.
Sure, Noah.
We are gonna play SpongeBob Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah.
So, remember, SpongeBob's paw prints will be on the clues.
SpongeBob's Clues?
Yep. So, how should we get rid of this paw print?
Oh, I got it. I'll blow my bubbles so my paw print can flow away.
Wow. Good job, SpongeBob.
Thanks, Josiah.
Okay, you know what we need for SpongeBob's clues? Yep, our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay, Noah. I'll draw the first and second clue, and you will draw the last clue, okay? Oh, sure, Josiah. Great. Now let's play SpongeBob's Clues. To play SpongeBob Clues, we gotta find,
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
Clue!
Our clues?
Our clue.
Then we put it in our...
SpongeBob's Clues!
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put in a because of whose clues?
SpongeBob's clues.
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put in a because of SpongeBob's clues.
SpongeBob's clues.
You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Oh, yeah.
That we wanna do. You know, you can tell we're really gonna need your help today. Trying to figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is. Will you help us? You will? Great. Okay, guys. Let's go look for SpongeBob's clues. Okay.
A clue, a clue.
You see a clue? Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, there's a clue. Yeah, and it's on that ticket. You know what we need? My handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, a ticket. So, we will draw a rectangle with curves on the side and write the word ticket and the line underneath the word ticket. There, a ticket. So, what's Periwinkle's big surprise is with a ticket? Oh, maybe. But let's find two more clues, just to be sure. Room, room. Beep, beep. Room, room. Hey, that sounds like Periwinkle. Yeah, and it sounds like he's in a living room. Let's go. Hi, Periwinkle. What are you doing? I'm practicing my trick. You guys want to see? Oh, sure, Periwinkle. Go ahead. Great. Here goes. Peri, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. I did it. I made my toy taxi cab disappear. Wow, great job, Periwinkle. Yeah, what a fantastic trick.
Bow, bow.
Uh-oh. What's wrong, Periwinkle? Well, I did make my toy taxi cab disappear, but now I need to get it back. Will you guys help me find it?
Sure, Periwinkle. We can help.
Will you help too? Great. All right, let's find Periwinkle's toy taxi cab.
Well, do you see anything that could help us find the toy taxi cab?
Tire toy tracks!
Huh? Oh! Tire toy tracks! My toy taxi cab must have went upstairs. Well, let's go follow them. Alright, follow those tracks. Okay, there's two doors to choose from. So, which door leads to the tire toy tracks?
Leo's room!
Leo's room? Well, how do you know? Oh, I know. These tire toy tracks just went inside to Leo's bedroom. Oh yeah, good eye, Josiah. And you too. Come on. Hi, Leo.
Bye-bye.
Hey guys, are you all looking for a toy taxi cab? Hey, how did you know? Oh, because it rolled right into my room. And I don't know where it is. Oh, don't worry, Leo. We'll find it. Yeah, but where can it be? Do you see it? Well, where?
There, behind the chalkboard.
Oh, right there, behind the chalkboard. Aha! There it is. All right, we found the toy taxi cab. Good eyes. Yeah, good job.
Bow-bow.
Here you go, Periwinkle. Thanks, Leo. Now I can keep practicing. Thanks for helping me find the toy taxi cab, you guys. You're welcome, Periwinkle. We're glad we can help. Well, I gotta go. Bye, guys.
Bye, Periwinkle.
Bow-bow-bow-bow-bow.
Well, I gotta go, too. I can't wait for Periwinkle's big surprise. See you there, guys.
Bow-bow.
See ya, Leo.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah, Periwinkle's toy taxi cab reminds him of a city.
No, it's a clue.
A clue? Ooh, our second clue. Yeah, and it's on these curtains. You know what we need? My handy dandy?
Notebook.
Yeah, notebook. So, these curtains. Let's make two wavy shapes for the curtains and the lines in the middle of the curtains. There, curtains. So, what was our first clue?
A ticket.
Right, a ticket. And our second clue is curtains. So, what's Periwinkle's big surprise is with a ticket and curtains. Yeah, maybe. But I think we should find our last clue just to be sure. Blue, SpongeBob, look at the city I brought. Hi, Periwinkle. Hi, Blue. Hi, SpongeBob. What are you three doing? I was showing SpongeBob about the city I made a while back.
Ooh.
It reminds me of the city where I used to live. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah. Hey, Blue and SpongeBob Skidoo into Periwinkle City Diorama. Let's go too. Blue and SpongeBob Skidoo, begin to. Wow. Look at the city! Yeah, it's so huge! Now don't worry, George and Tad. I'll find someone to help. Plum? Periwinkle? Hey! Long time no see! It's good to see you again. It's good to see you again too, buddy. Oh, Plum, you remember my friend Blue, right? Oh yeah! Hola, Blue! It's so good to see you again. Oh, and Plum, I'd like to introduce to my new friends. This is Noah, Steve and Joe's cousin. And this is Josiah and SpongeBob. Hola. Hola to you too.
Nice to meet you, Plum. Hi, Plum. Steve and Joe told me all about you, and it's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you too, Noah.
Oh, and maybe I need your help.
What is it?
Well, the visitors Harold and Tad are finding their friend's apartment, but I can't find their apartment. Can you help us?
Sure, Plum. We can help. After all, I am a big fan of Captain Underpants and Leapfrog.
Hey, you want to help too?
Great.
So, Harold and Tad, where does your friends live?
Well, our friends live near the Silver Apartment building in the city.
Yeah, but in separate rooms and floors.
Okay.
So, where's the Silver Apartment building?
Right there!
Yeah, right there. That's the Silver Apartment building.
Come on, and don't forget to look both ways.
Alright, here we are, in a lobby.
Okay, so which one of you two wants to go first?
I'll go first.
Okay, so which apartment does your friend live?
Oh, my friend lives on the fourth floor in the room 409, so we should take the elevator.
Okay, come on.
Okay, so press the fourth button, please.
Okay, Harold.
Can you tell me which is the fourth button? Oh, right there. Thanks. Okay, we are at the fourth floor. Which way is the room 409? To my left or to my right?
To your left.
To my left. Thanks. All right. Come on, guys. Let's go find room 409 for Harold's friend's room. Just let us know you see the room 409.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. There it is. Harold, is that your friend's room?
Yep, there it is, room 409.
Come in.
Harold, George, it's great to see you.
Hmm? And who are they?
Hmm?
Oh, right. This is Noah, Josiah, Blue, SpongeBob, Periwinkle, and Plum. Hi.
Hello.
Hi there.
Bow-bow.
Hello there. Hi. Well, hello, guys. Nice to meet you all. Thanks for helping Harold find me.
You're welcome, George. We're glad we can help.
Excuse me. Is it my turn yet?
Oh, right. We gotta go. We gotta help Tad find his friend's apartment.
Okay. Good luck helping Tad find his friends.
Thanks.
Well, gotta go.
See you guys later.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, Tad, which apartment does your friend live?
Well, my brother and sister live on the second floor in room 203.
Okay, to the elevator.
Press the second button, please.
Okay. Which is the second button? Oh, there it is. Thanks. Okay, here we are in second floor. So, should the room 203 be to my left or to my right?
To your right.
Ooh, to the right. Let's go. And just let us know if you see the room 203. Come on.
Right there!
Oh yeah, there's room 203.
Yeah, that's the room where my brother and sister lives.
Come in. Tad!
Hi, guys. I missed you.
We missed you too, little brother.
Yeah, and we're glad to see you again. And who are they? Oh, this is Noah, Blue, Josiah, SpongeBob, Plum, and Periwinkle.
Hi. Hello. Hi there.
Purple.
Hello there. Hi.
Hello there.
Hi there. It's nice to meet you. Nice to meet you guys, too. Oh, I almost forgot. We gotta go see Professor Q online.
Oh, okay. Well, I gotta go. Thanks for helping me find my brothers and sisters' apartment.
You're welcome. Bye. Wow, we helped Harold and Tad get back to their friends. Yep, we sure did.
Oh, we gotta go too. Yeah, we better go find our last clue so we can figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is.
Come on, guys. Thanks, you guys. And thank you too, Periwinkle, for helping. No problem, Plum. I'll see you later. Bye, Periwinkle. Do 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 do.
It's a clue.
A clue? You see our last clue? Where?
Oh. Oh.
There's a clue, and it's on that wand. You know what we need? My handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right? So, a wand. Let's make a line that goes up and around, then two lines here and here, and color the whole long middle black. And we have a wand. Oh, hey Noah, we have all three clues to figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is. Oh, you're right, Josiah. That means it's time to sit in our...
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, right. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what's Periwinkle's big surprise is. And our clues are a ticket, curtains, and a wand. Maybe if we had tickets, we'll be waiting for something. But what?
A show!
Right. And the curtains can be the stage curtains. But what about this third clue? A wand. Good question, Josiah. Do you know? What show has a wand?
A magic show!
A magic show! Right! With tickets to get to watch the show. And the curtains for the stage. And Periwinkle can use the wand for his tricks. Is that it, SpongeBob? Yep.
We just figure out SpongeBob's clues. We sat on down, figure it out. What SpongeBob's clues are all about.
Wow, you know what?
We're really smart.
Hey guys, I got you tickets. Here you go.
Thanks, Periwinkle. Come on, guys. Let's get to the backyard and see Periwinkle's big magic show. Yeah.
All right.
Bow, bow.
Wow, we got really great seats. Yeah, we sure did.
Yep.
Hi, Noah.
Hi, Blue.
Steve? Joe? What are you guys doing here? Oh, Periwinkle told us that he's doing a magic show in Leo's backyard. Yeah, and we can't wait to see it. Plus, we missed you. Me and Blue missed you guys, too. Oh, Steve, Joe, you remember Josiah and SpongeBob, right? Oh, yeah. Hi, Josiah. Hey, SpongeBob. It's good to see you again. It's great to see you guys, too. Yeah, we're glad you can join us. Yeah, we're glad so, too. Hey, Noah.
Hi, Noah.
Hello there, Noah. Hello, Noah.
Hey, Noah.
Hey, guys. I'm glad you can make it. Oh, you all remember my cousin Steve and Joe, right? Oh, yeah. Hi, Steve. Hi, Joe. It's nice to see you guys again. It's nice to see you guys again, too. Oh, look. The show is starting. Let's watch. Periwinkle of Hero!
Yay!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Hooray!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Alright, yeah! Alright, for my first trick, I'm gonna make my toy taxi cap disappear. Harry Pocus Ocus Crocus! Ta-da!
Ooh!
Awesome! Okay, for my next trick, I will make this chocolate milk disappear.
Ooh!
Say the magic words. Harry Pocus Ocus Crocus! Ready? Let's say it together.
Harry Pocus Ocus Crocus!
Ta-da!
Yay!
Yay!
Woo!
Hooray!
Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Yay!
Woo!
Clues, clues, ah! Oh, right. Sorry. SpongeBob's clues completion! Rah, 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 for Rocket.
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Yeah, all right, yeah.
Woo-hoo,
all right.
Now, clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Me, Periwinkle, and Noah. That's us.
The composer of the beautiful music we play.
Our first fan, Jack Kilborn. Hooray for Jack! Congratulations, buddy. See you on the next mission. Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. Oh, hey Josiah and SpongeBob, do you want to sing a so-long song? Sure, Noah.
Yeah, we love to sing.
Great. Jack Kilborn, this is for you. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know with me and you and our friend Blue,
we can do anything that we wanna do.
Goodbye. See ya. Thanks for coming.